guys at No Way Out beat the living hell out of each other. I have no doubt they're going to do it again tonight. One fall.
Making his way to the show, Cameron, North Carolina. Weighing in at 236 pounds.
And speaking of No Way Out, John, Matt Hardy was on the winning team Sunday in a big six-man tag team matchup. Hardy's teaming up with Chris Benoit to take out Eminem and MVP.
What a way to start the show in No Way Out. And they almost stole the show, but hadn't been for that great main event tag team that we'll probably never see again. I think they would have.
And his partners at a combined weight of 369 pounds. They're the tag team champions. Paul London and Brian Kendrick.
And what about the performance of the tag team champions, London and Kendrick? Many called it an upset, retaining the tag titles over Juice and
Domino. Unbelievable that the champions pulled off an upset. That rarely ever happens, but it goes to show you, Michael, anybody can roll a strike in warm-ups. It's when the gold's on the line that you do it. It's what counts, and London and Kendrick did
it. Taking his way to ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 220 pounds. Joey Mercury.
Hey, the nose guard did not protect Joey Mercury from having to tap out to the crossface of Chris Benoit Sunday at No Way Out.
I don't think a full bodysuit would have protected you from Chris Benoit. Chris Benoit was absolutely on fire at the Staples Center.
And Joey Mercury still.
Unlike you, who didn't quite finish the show.
Anyway, Joey Mercury still blaming Matt Hardy for the reason that he had his nose broken a few months ago.
And his partners from the other side of the track at a combined weight of 465 pounds, Deuce and Domino.
You know, I don't like Deuce and Domino's annex, John, but I will tell you this.
I do. I like them a lot.
They look great in their first big stage opportunity this past Sunday at No Way Out, almost taking the tag team titles from London and Kendrick.
Remember, Deuce and Domino have only been here about a month and a half on SmackDown, had the tag team championship, held those titles since late last spring, completely on the ropes. And I really think London and Kendrick stole one. But then again, London and Kendrick have done that every single pay-per-view since last spring.
London and Kendrick have held the tag team title since Judgment Day last May. They did lose two non-title matchups against Deuce and Domino in recent weeks.
Not only lost, Michael, were dominated by Deuce and Domino. But it's like I say, anybody can sink the one ball, the two ball, the three ball. It's when the eight ball's on the line and your rent money is bet. That you sink an eight ball, that's what counts, and that's what London and Kendrick have done.
John, I have no idea what you just said.
That's because you're a mealy-mouthed little jackass who's never done anything but beat the Glee Club your entire life. I'm talking about when the money's on the line and you pull through, that means you're pressure.